certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be to live with you, to live with you. I've had a fantastic morning. The program was so enlightening with a group of people in the IT industry, and they've sort of shown me the light, if I can put it that way. It was really, really good. And for Coders for Ghana, I wish them the kudos, and I hope that they move from higher to higher to higher.
Students here are actually very bright, and I think given the right opportunities to actually have mentors or people to help them code and actually do work, they can actually have a bright future.
I've had a wonderful morning today at the Coders Who Travel Incorporated meeting, and I would say it was a very insightful and very fruitful time. We had a lot of interesting conversations and interesting communications which came up, and based on our meeting this morning, I would recommend that to any young programmer, IT or tech savvy out there, that Coders Who Travel is gaining traction very well in Ghana. So if you're out there and you are skilled in programming, or you want to learn a skill in programming, Coders Who Travel is a very ideal place you can start. And with the network of professionals that we have, I think it will be a very profitable endeavor for any young entrepreneur, young tech savvy there. Thank you very much.